Hey guys, welcome back to another video, and today I'm going to be making a new Let's Play for Minecraft. Hopefully you guys enjoy it, and so sorry for uploading, but hopefully this can get back into my line of uploading. So yeah, I'm going to be uploading all summer long, probably. I'm probably going to have an uploading schedule. So yeah, let's get started. Okay, let's get some wood, and then we're going to go find a good place to settle down. And after that, we're gonna be going mining. And in the next video, we're probably gonna make like a big, like a medium house, just for like purposes only, like to survive, basically. And also to make sure you guys know I am not cheating. Here it is. No thing. I can't even click on myself, so yeah. I have a lot of plans in mind for this series. Okay, so let's create a crafting table. And then I'm gonna make like a few sticks. It looks like this place is a pretty good place to settle down, cause it's near water, and being near water is pretty good. Is it me or is my like my room like suddenly got colder? I literally believe in ghosts, and I literally think my house is haunted. So if you hear me be silent, it's probably because I'm hearing something, feeling something. So yeah, because like my room like just suddenly just got colder. So, and you're probably saying I'm so childless. Well, I am a child, and I'm starting my own YouTube channel, so don't even think I'm childish. And also, some of my fans out there probably had a ghost experience before, so yeah. I just got into like this YouTube making business like last year, but I never really made videos because it was really boring. But forget about that. I'm literally gonna create more videos for you guys because I love my fans out there, okay? I had another world, but I never really liked that one. I want to start out something new. Also, no, we're not gonna do it yet. Probably need like some food. Yeah, we probably need some food. Hopefully you guys enjoy the series. So, is there even more? Over there, we have, oh, this is actually a pretty good place. But I hate how there's not a lot of stuff around, but more, you know, wolves. Ooh, sheep. We need sheep. Let's kill that chicken for food. Ooh, two sheep. Okay, we kill the sheep. Hopefully, you better give me two. Oh, man. We got some food at least. Hey, wolf. Nah, man. Look, I'm gonna eat it right in front of your face. Oh, look, I just ate it right in front of your face. Boy, get wrecked, son. You probably was so hungry, but I should now feel sad. Is that a polar bear? Oh, wow. This is definitely my first time seeing a polar bear. Do polar bears give you leather? I heard they give you fish, but I never really risked doing that because They will literally kill you. Ooh, rabbit, rabbit. I need meat. I need meat. So. It's pretty good to kill rabbits while they're like climbing because they go really slow. Ooh, I got it. Oh, he gave me no food. Oh, he's going for that rabbit, ain't he? Well, too bad, son. I'm gonna get him before you do. Crap, get back here, stupid. Yeah, duck. He's literally going for the same thing as I am. Hopefully this rabbit drops something. Yes! I got some meat. So, now to go mining. To get a furnace because, ooh, coal, that's pretty good. But, we need some iron though. Wait, is that lava? I don't know. I'm probably mining those things because, man, I haven't uploaded it in a long time and I'm actually pretty excited for this series. Also, we are actually going to be doing a lot of stuff in this series. We're probably going to be like, I'm not sure if I should make a Minecraft Pocket Edition series, but I would love to do that, like I did last time, but it never really completed itself. I made like 2 episodes on this game, but I canceled that series, and I also didn't have a microphone, so there was no point of doing that series. But I love having a microphone so I can talk to you guys while I'm playing my video games. And also, I also want you guys to comment on my videos. I never really see people comment on my videos, and it kind of makes me sad. Like, I can't really talk to my fans out there, and I can't really talk to people that I really want to. I hate bunny rabbits. They chase me all around. Bro, I thought that freaking rabbit killed himself. That would be pretty saddening to see a rabbit kill itself because of its hopping. We didn't even get enough stone. It's okay guys, I found a solution. I'm pretty sure there should be stone. Should be stone, because that is what I can kill. Okay, it's not like a dark room. I just need a few more for a furnace and then I'll be done and I'll get out of here. And the terrain per loop. Can you even tame polar bears? Okay. I'm just asking out there, can you actually tame a polar bear? Because if you could, that would be pretty awesome. I actually have enough for a furnace. And I might have another. I might even have enough for a bed, but I found a sheep in my sight. Ooh, get wrecked, son. We're doing actually pretty good. We got a bed going. We found a good place to sleep. Our chicken cut done. Seems too bad for breakfast. Yum, filled up my whole hunger bars. Probably gonna cook some of that meat and then we'll go off to find some. We might even need more food to survive another night. Let's kill that pig. Come on, pig, get over here. Get wrecked, son. Okay, oh, we found another sheep. Huh, what can I do with this? I can probably make some carpet, so. I'm sorry, sheep, for killing you. Please forgive me. God, will you forgive me in heaven for killing all these innocent animals? Does that rabbit really want to get killed? Is that cat done? And then we're gonna go out to find. Wait, can I try to kill this polar bear? It had salmon, but that's pretty good. We're cooking a lot of stuff. Let's create like a tiny shelter for ourselves. Like a little hut. For now. Like a little log cabin. That'll be okay. I need to make this even. No. I need to make it even so I can evenly place stuff in here. Then create that, and then probably gonna have to find another, like two more. I can probably do that right now. I can't believe we're getting food like really fast. I can't believe we're getting really a lot of food right now. Salmon. I'll cook that next. Let me go find another polar bear. Is there another polar bear? If I just had a bow. Come back here. Is that a killer bunny? Does that bunny have like red eyes or something? Oh, it does! Why does it have red eyes? Probably, do you have red eyes? No, you don't. You're my only friend. I heard if animals get red eyes, they're part of Herobrine, so I'm really scared right now. And plus, I can't literally. Oh. When I said that, I literally killed a rabbit. Ugh. Got another one. Got another one. Ooh, a pig. Probably a good resource in our survival. Let's go check how.